NJ stepping harder.
Sheesh.
Right. David got that white like it's a ski slope. Woo, it's going down, he get a streets ho. Woo, that's pound for pound, it's gram for gram. He run the block, he know your man. He run the block, he know your grandma. Family man, but it's a scam, it's for the gram. That's dope boy Dave, but he got dope boy ways. Clean cut, pants up, but he still dope boy paid. Big lock on dope boy waist, teardrop on dope boy face. Somebody try him, but that was on them. Now they in a dope boy grave. Glock 9, dump it, run Ricky, running. Blue faces, honeys, you know I'm the bill collector,
right.
And that's what he doing collecting,
yeah.
He plant pot smoke, he flexing,
right.
He doing the dance, he extra, his phone had rung that second, it was his pastor. He say, hey David, how you doing?
Right.
I can use you down at the church.
The
kids need your influence.
Uh-huh.
I hear him talking about the things you did. It's all good, so believe the shit. So pull up so I can see the shit. Oh, and don't forget the motherfucking bricks, nigga.
Jeez.
Pop your shit, nigga. Pass the big tipper. Pass the sick with it. His ushers been chilling.
Right.
They cold, they free willing.
Play.
They water been whipping.
Yeah.
Ask how he been getting it.
Hey,
both of these niggas bosses. David pulled up to the church, David's stomach hurt, he feel awful. He walked inside the church anyway, then he walked inside past the office. Pastor said, I'ma give you this for that, no negotiation, no tit for tat. David said, I'ma give you bricks for cash. We negotiating and you'll see my back. I'll get the crew and I'll come right back with 666 new straps. This real life, this ain't Christian rapping. Church about to start, it's packed up like a car. Bullets flying, we'll treat them like a dart. I wait until the end when it's time to confess your sin. Take neuter to the front and let us speak our heart. Woo! Hey, try me, not knowing that. Don't these bricks look like they saying by me? These with the stripes, I call them Tiger. Them my whites, them Kylie. So what you need, huh? He doing his thing, Pastor said, give me three. David said, the minimum is six. Pastor said, I ain't got the cheese. David said, I ain't got the bricks. Pastor said, look, front the birds. I got a whole damn church to serve. David said, I'ma give him up. I'll be back tomorrow to pick the money up. Then he left. Hey, David thinking to himself, hey, boy, you cool, that could've went left. Hey, but pastor know that God is real. Hey, and now send them to him. Look what David doing. That was easy, want the plug. David gon' pursue him. David went back to his plug and said, I'm tired of moving. Moving these bricks for you. So let me tell you what we gon' do. They pulled out that make him go poof. They wave at him like bye-bye. His soul disappeared like Wala. They fell to his knees, need Allah. Plus still trying to breathe, bitch, why try? Bitch, I thought you was dead, nigga, Shots connected with his head like Wi-Fi. Hey, Dave know that nigga dead now. Dave can really be the man now. Can continue on with his plan now. Dave wanna meet the big plug. He'll link with him and show him big love. But Dave can't call a nigga yet, cause he looked down and found 50 packs. Woo! I'm blessed. NJ stepping harder.
Sheesh.
Hey, right. Hey. Dave 50 packs up, fuck that other plug. He gon' take the bricks home and he gon' build them up. He gon' break the bricks down and he gon' split them up. He gon' collect them dead present and he gon' live it up.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what he did, walk toward the back by where the kitchen is. Made sure no one was home, then came back like he missed some shit. David back, he missed the shit. David free, he missed some shit. David supposed to see his son, but not David, like fuck that kid. Yeah, yeah, just fuck that kid. He been doing good without him, he know he can't teach him shit. All he know is selling drugs, he know he can't teach him bricks. It's one brick, two brick, he know he can't teach him this. Woo! It's bricks on the table. He nervous just a little bit, but feel it's nothing greater. He just staring at the bricks, eating now and laters. And then he made a phone call, he need a fucking favor. From a nigga named Pete, Pete he know the most elite. Dave said I got them bricks, but I need them in the streets. Pete said I know this nigga who can probably really help. He be claiming we the family, but his name is Trap Terrell. What's Trap Terrell, nigga? Silk got this nigga's next. He rapping, he from Mississippi, but he still got them connects. I'ma hit his phone now, link you niggas, y'all connect. If it work, cool, if it don't, then move on to the next. He hung up the phone, Pete called Trap. Trap said, what up? Pete said, it's on now. Trap said, what? Pete said, I'm on now. I know this nigga with some bricks, he need him gone now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Trap said, look, man, boy, I ain't into none of that. But for a small fee, I can flip it like it's front to back. How many fucking bricks he had? Pete said 50, Trap felt that's iffy, but told Pete to come get me, I'm on the way, they hung up the phone, Pete called Dave like it's a play. Did you hear me? It's a dope. Dave happier than a joke. Dave told Pete, if you look inside the mirror, you see a goat. Cause you did it, boy, you did it. Pete said, I'm driving now to go and get him. I'ma pick him up and drop him at your cribbing. Then I'ma make a move and let y'all handle business. Dave said, cool, you know I'm with it. 20 minutes later, David get a visit. He heard a knock at the door like they was with it, ayy. David with it, ayy. He say, who is it, ayy? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Trap said, trap. Dave let him in. Trap said, you white, I'll call you David, let him in. Dave said, you funny, now can we get down to biz? Boy, your album going wood, but you ain't here talking shit. And they been cool ever since. They together every move ever since. They say they brothers on some cool nigga shit. They get money, boy, they on some rude shit. These niggas do shit, the rude shit. One day, Dave get a text from Silk God. Said it's a new nigga in town and him too is selling hard. We gotta take care of this problem, he a motherfucking fraud. Saying your shit trash, you can't let him pull your fucking car. What you gon' do? Dave, do you hear me, boy? It's on you. Yeah, I got this trap, I think we gon' you. Yeah, Dave said let's go and find dude. Trap said that's fine too, let's find this motherfucker.
NJ stepping harder.
Hey. Right. They hooded up and they mashed up. Ooh, they with it. That licking weed done mashed up. Ooh, let's get it. Trap say, ooh, let's get it. Dave, he walking, pacing, fidgety. He say, I can't believe this shit getting me. I once slapped the cat just for licking me, but we can't do it this way. Dave said, it's another, Trap said, boy, you right. We can go and kill his mother, Dave said, boy, you not right. I was talking, get money, We can go and get bricks from him since he the plug, run from him, See the pics, he got frost on him. If he try to fight, it's gonna cost, homie. I hope he take it as a loss, homie. He gonna be somebody lost, homie. He still pacing, acting lost, homie. Trap getting pissed cause he lost, homies. Trapping, trying to take a loss, homie. Cause Trap really done lost, homie. But he told Dave that that's cool with him. I know somebody who cool with him. I'ma have them set him up so it have nothing to do with them. Dave said, look, who is them? Trap said, chill, I'm cool with them. I grew up and went to school with them. They word is bun, I'll move for them. Dave said, let's move out. Meanwhile, the other dude hot. He been doing something David not. Cause he been rising to the fucking top. That's one brick, that's two brick, that's three brick, that's four. He get a brick, she get a brick. Don't worry, that's more. David Trap headed to the meeting. They headed to him, they the first one. David a little nervous, so to have good luck. David bought his first gun. They pulled up to the crib quick. Hopped out, they on some chill shit. Trap said, nigga, play it cool. I heard this nigga got a kill switch. They knocked on the door. They knocked on the door. They knocked on the door. He opened the door. He looked at Dave and started running. Trap said, what's going on? David already on him. The other dude ran up the stairs. David already running. Trap ran in the crib too. Strapped up, guess he gonna shoot. He don't know why he doing this, but Dave like his bro, so he hunting too. It's one guy, but he hunting too. It's Dave and Trap, so he hunting too. He turned the corner in his own house. He nervous body, boy, it ain't the move. Dave sent him, sent a shot, bang. Trap sent him, sent a shot, bang. Other dude sent a shot too. Then he caught one to the brain, bang. Trap said, what's going on? Did you know that nigga all alone? And why the fuck did you chase him? And why you put one in his dome? I ain't smartest nigga in the world, but I can feel when something's wrong. Tell me, Dave, or I'm about to leave. That bitch my brother. Fuck.
NJ stepping harder.
Sheesh.
Right. Yeah. Right. Hey. is Dope Boy Dave, right? He killed his brother, that's them Dope Boy ways, shit. Trap just looking like this Dope Boy crazy, right? But in his mind thinking Dope Boy maybe, yeah. So he gon' ask, what was that about? Tell me, what was that about? That's your fucking brother, Dave. Explain this so I'm getting out. David said that dude a bitch. Called him when I found them bricks. Trap said, nigga, what bricks? Dave said I found 56. Woo! That's 56 bricks. Nigga, how the fuck did you run into this? I mean, it's 56 bricks. You should be drowning in cheese. I mean, deep dish. Now tell my ass what happened. Dave said, well, I had been released from jail from doing years from shit I did up in the streets. Then I met a bitch from jail. She said her name Denise. She had a bro who had a job, and that job was for me. And then I got out and she put me on. But first, you know, I had the bone. 5 years with no cat. I needed that shit and the dome. We finished that, she called the bro. So he had me deliver blow. I'm a boss, but he ain't know. So I knew that he had to go. I ain't wrong, right? Trap said, boy, you grown, that's your own life. But if you blow a nigga candle, watch your own light. And if you take a lifeline, watch your own life. For real, doing shit out here like that can really get you killed. Dave said true, but it went out the other end. Dave said, anyway, yeah, I got that kill. Trap said, what's his name, like it's no big deal. And it's not, so Dave said his name was Big Phil. He said, yeah, he was a bitch, it was a quick kill. Then Trap snapped out the blue and grabbed the fucking wheel. Then wrecked the car, glass broke, blood fucking spilled. Dave laying on his chest. He looked at Trap and said, tell me, what's the point of this? Trap said, you ain't find them fucking bricks. Then was mine, next time stay up off that greedy shit, little bitty bitch. Right. Hey, Dave killed Trap Terrell, man, he can't believe it. Trap was trying to be the Reaper, so he had to meet him. All Dave can really hope is that nobody seen him. If they did, fuck it, jury still gotta believe him. Dave made it to his baby mama crib, is right by where his mama lives. He had to go to her because he know that he killed mama kid, and he can't lie to her. That's the same shit that his father did. His brother was a favorite, she would tell him he his father kid. Yeah, yeah, like he'll scrub. His baby mama ran out the room like, baby dad, what's up? Why you laying there bleeding? He just laying there in blood. She ran to get some towels, he been leaking hours. He say, bitch, hurry up, please. He brought the towels back. He said, explain the shit to me. He said, long story short, see the story pretty long. You know that my temper short, and somebody did me wrong. Doggy thought that he was crazy. Doggy thought he was a bone. Doggy tried to eat. Doggy tried me, not doggy gone. She said, damn, that shit crazy. He can tell there's something wrong. He said, what's the problem? She said, it's a problem. You got instant karma. Someone killed your brother Dave. He at the morgue. Your niece found your brother Dave on the floor. And then I got this letter, Dave. Yeah, it's some more. It say something about some bricks. We got a kid. They say, bitch, shut it up. What he gonna do? He can't tell her that he did it. She'll be blown too. He know that she gonna tell him that he wrong too, and make him feel like she gonna tell him she'll be gone too. Wait a minute, how did you get shot? I'm telling you this bad news and you don't seem shocked. I'm fucked up about this and it seems that you not. So Dave lift his Glock and then you hear, bitch, what was that? He put the gun away and then his son ran from the back. He happier than the bitch, man, he don't know how to act. And Dave with him too, he cool now, he give him that. He a good dad. Trey asked him, how's the war? He say, good, bad. They told Trey he was at war up in Baghdad. They had to do what they do so he don't look bad. He told Trey to go play and mom come to the back. He said, hey, I got a question. I know you and you don't get upset for nothing. She said, what you talking about? He said, bitch, my brother. She said, he got shot. He your brother and I love him. He said, I love him too, but I ain't here crying. You ain't crying, I got shot. Bitch, I'm in here dying. You ask me in suspicion, you supposed to be mine. I know something's going on. Tell the truth, start lying. I'm up. You ain't got to. I'ma tell you things I was told not to.
You was gone 5 years, what was I to do? I was entangled with your brother, but he's not you, I promise. Dave flashed out, he don't know what's going on now. Dave not himself, you would think he got a clone now. She trying to get away, but he thrown across the room now. She landed by the clothes now, now they across her dome now. Bang, now it's time to go. He done killed his baby mama, all about his bro. He walked in on his son playing PS4. He called his son little bro. He said, little bro, it's time to go. You rolling with me today.
DJ stepping harder.
I told your mama.
DJ stepping harder.
Sheesh. Right. Fucked up, killed the plug and his brother, that's his fucking blood. Clearly he done made a choice that he don't give a fuck. His best friend tried to cross him, but he straight him up. So now he paranoid, everybody set him up. If they ain't held him down, fuck it, he gon' send him up. If anybody shootin' them crap, they can try their luck. When it rains, shit it pours, he'll wet him up. Niggas lucky in the car, he got his fucking son. Yeah, out of it, he snapped out. His son looking bored, too impressed, he pulled them racks out. His son happy now, shit, he don't know how to act now. Now it's back to business, he forgot about them packs found. He need to pick them up. He called the pastor phone, shit, he ain't picking up. Pastor better stop playing, Dave will beat him up. Pastor better call back or Dave creeping up. And put him 10 feet deep, 6 ain't deep enough. Dave pulling up though to cut the pastor's throat. Dave's about to be cutthroat. He called the pastor phone again. Pastor not surely sin. He gon' have to call on God if Dave call his phone again. That's real shit. Meanwhile, pastor think he got a real lick. He sick, David tried to play him on some ill shit. He got cash on David's head, that's a real hit. And preacher David funeral, ain't no feelings. Yeah, pastor's getting bold. He say fuck a collection plate, he collecting souls. Pastor run his own game, people up at the store. And he ain't taking half of anything. He collecting hoe, but he gon' call him back. David picked up the phone, he like, where you at? Pastor said, I tried to call you, you ain't call me back. Dave said, bitch, answer me, where you at? I need to meet you, bitch, you know you got my fucking cash. Pastor said, if you calm down, I can tell you what's the move. Dave said, I'm listening, talk before I get pissed again. Pastor said, meet me in the alley right off Michigan. Dave said, cool, then he hung up the phone. Pastor kinda tripping, he don't wanna go alone. He gotta think smarter, he'll cut him like a barber. Need music to get started, no lyrics, just beats made by
DJ stepping harder.
Yeah, now he on demon time. It's like an absent fourth grader, you can't see the nine. Everything in his mind, you see in his eyes. And David see that pastor made it, so he got his prize.
Sheesh.
They in the alley like, what up, though? Dave said, you got the cash. Pastor said, look, bro, I ain't got it yet. Bang, shot up in the neck. Bang, Dave said, tell God on me, no disrespect. Bang,
sheesh.
He got his son up in the whip. As they riding off, Dave's mind did a flip. His baby mama dead, and he know he did this shit. So he gotta raise his son, but first he gon' repent. So he went to the priest. He told him everything about who he wanna be. He said he killed the pastor like 5 minutes up the street. He know the priest listening, he know that he can't speak. But the priest spoke and said, Dave, rest in peace.
Harder.